Right, we're going up a slight hill. This is where the Haibike, if I put it on a bit of power, will fly past the chap in front, who really hasn't got hope of staying with me. I'll say goodbye to Tim, because I put it on high. He would like to keep up, but he knows it's not possible, because I just put it. I put it on the higher gear. Through here just to get rid of some water. Shit! Just even though I thought, it actually went down to my feet.
Yeah.
I've now got a soaking wet foot.
You get your slippers wet.
I got my slippers wet. Oh, I got rid of a bit of mud there though. That's a good wash.
Try not to get your dressing gown wet, because you need to wear that when they come down to give you a bed bath.
Cheeky fucker.
Cheeky fucker.
This is going to be deep.
Oh my god. I have wet feet.
So have I, soaking.
Cold.
Cold and wet. Cold and wet, but we've lost a bit of mud.